Traveler and Paimon? I didn't expect to see you two here.
Ampe? Shouldn't you be at work in Lile Harbor? What are you doing out in the middle of nowhere?
Well, to be perfectly honest, this case is a little out of the ordinary. In fact, this is the first time I've ever witnessed the bottom of the chasm. Oh, but before I forget, could you do me a favor, please? If anyone happens to ask about me or my present whereabouts, just tell them you haven't seen me.
Huh? What are you talking about?
No, no, it's not like that. Look, it's quite a long story. So if you could, please just cover for me. I'll see you later.
Hey! And there she goes. What in Tevet was that all about? Paimon starting to feel nervous all of a sudden. Do you think she did something illegal and now she's gone into... Don't be so naive! The world is complicated these days, you know. We should be prepared for the worst. If something really did happen, we might find ourselves becoming her accomplices.
Pure tu, non essere troppo naif. Ecco perché ci ha fatto fare prima le altre cose prima di tornare qua.
Kuki Shinobu. Nice to meet you.
Oh, right. I almost forgot she was back there. Let me introduce you to Shinobu, the pride and joy of the Arataki gang.
Okay.
Oh, another member of Ito's gang!
Let me tell you, she's one of Hanamizaka's best and brightest, so of course she's in the gang. Shinobu takes care of practically everything in the Arataki gang. She can protect you guys too, you know?
A friend of the boss is a friend of mine. You must be the
Yep! Nice to meet you too, Shinobu.
The pleasure's mine. I have a feeling that we'll be working together soon enough.
Esatto.
So, Ito, if she's the one that takes care of everything in...
Are you kidding? Of course I'm the boss. To the four corners of Tevat, there is only one boss of Hanamizaka's legendary Arataki gang, me.
Okay. Paimon gets the dynamic now. A useless boss with an ultra-capable subordinate.
Hey, you... you know what? Forget it. The average person couldn't possibly understand the dynamics of the... Anyway, have you seen a pink-haired legal, mage lady? Wears a goofy hat, knows everything, kind of short.
Uh-oh.
Her name's Yenfei. She's a legal advisor from Liyue. I thought perhaps you two would know her.
Oh, no. We haven't seen her. We don't know this person at all.
Aha, so you have seen her.
No, we didn't.
Aw, look at you getting all antsy.
See, when someone is lying, their eyes often start wandering subconsciously. Anyway, don't worry. I assure you we don't have...
So, you guys know Yenfei?
Well, she, kind of saved my life, so... Yeah, you can say we met.
Saved your life? Wait, hold up.
You know that the Sakoku decree has been lifted recently in Inazuma, right? Well, Shinobu wanted to come to Liyue and pick up her graduation certificate.
Graduation certificate?
Yes. I studied law at the Tonglen Academy in Liyue. Unfortunately, the Sakoku decree was implemented just when I was home visiting my family before graduation. So I'm a few... We were taking care of some errands in Liyue, and the boss got tangled up with some millilith while we were standing in a line.
Yep. If it wasn't for her, our trip to Liyue would have ended with me in the slammer. But she said she didn't need my help with anything. I thought there was a chance she might run into trouble here on her own, so I followed her here. Yeah, just in case she... It's not like that at all. Look, I just wanted to protect her, okay? People can get into trouble when they're out in the world dealing with serious business, you know? I'm just being...
Traveler. That way...
after her. Shinobu, time to roll. You're not my savior. Ito's coming to your rescue.
Appreciate the help. Until next time.
Traveler, did you just send Ito the wrong way on purpose? Or maybe she knows? Well, at least this way nobody will be bothering Yamta. Alright, now let's go take a...
Okay. È una vita che non rientra in questa voragine, ragazzi. Io l'ho lasciata secoli fa questa missione. Più che altro perché ho cominciato a fare quelle dei personaggi e mi sono arenata con la storia principale. Ho fatto bene perché altrimenti non saprei neanche tutta la storia di Ito. Eccoci. Wow. E chi è? Ah, è sempre lei. Ma che sta a fare qua? Vabbè.
Look, Yampei is here too. Hey, Yampei, we sent away the people that were following you.
Oh, good. Thanks a lot. The guy with the weird outfit seemed super outgoing. Normally, I don't mind making friends.
Huh? So, what kind of work are you doing in a place like this?
Well, as a legal advisor, sometimes I also have to travel in person.
Un testamento? E di chi?
That's right. I found a will inside an old book. I'm guessing it was left by someone of great importance.
Paimon didn't know legal advisors have to deal with that kind of thing.
Will execution is also part of my work as a legal advisor. Of course, cases like this are quite...
Oh, so you do know what kind of place this is.
Who's that?
Huh, I thought I might find you here.
Perché?
Case you're working on in the chasm, I'm sure Liyue's top legal consultant can handle it without my...
That's funny. I thought we'd established that my legal Yelan opinion doesn't count for anything when Yelan's around.
Who is she?
This is Yelan. Liyue's, well, let's just say she works in the Ministry of Civil Affairs.
Sure. Coincidentally, I have something to do here as well. You may not know me, Traveler in Paimon. I've certainly. You're all here on business, and it's my job to monitor the chasm. According to regulations.
Anche perché, ragazzi, se non faccio questa missione qua, praticamente non mi sblocca l'altra storia del personaggio. Quindi, volente o nolente, non potevo andare comunque avanti. Quindi il gioco mi ha leggermente obbligato a fare questa cosa.
I was about to ask for your assistance. Could you spare a little time to help me take care of this will? For old time's sake?
I don't know. Depends what's in it for me.
Fair enough.
Why don't you tell me a little more about how you got...
Hey, you!
Ito.
Ito? What is he doing back here?
I know what you two did. You really tried to throw me off, didn't you?
That's close enough.
Huh? Who are you?
Sorry. This area is part of the chasm. It's closed.
Are you kidding me? I don't see any warning signs or fences.
Kid, where there's real danger...
Ragazzo, vabbè.
Paimon never knew this place was so important.
It's true. This is not a place you can just go in and out of as you wish. That's also why I didn't want anyone to follow me.
The Traveler has done a lot for Liyue in the past. And Yenfei is a renowned legal consultant.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean? You're trying to say that I'm not famous enough and my intentions are...
I don't know your background, so I can't give you free passage here. Besides...
Ha! How would you know what Yenfei needs? What, are you two joined at the hip or something?
Right. Anyway, I don't need to be a mind reader to see that. In any case, as a visitor from Inazuma, I'd suggest you defer to a local when in doubt.
Please, try not to be so impulsive. She is right, you...
Uh-oh. Things are stuck.
Oh, not good. You really shouldn't start butting heads with Yelan. It's true that we don't know anything about the unique conditions of this place. So we'll heed your advice and leave immediately.
Thanks for the suggestion.
Oh. Oh yeah? And what if we don't leave?
Oddio mio.
Then I'm afraid things might get unpleasant.
Is that so? You really think you can take the two of us?
Although you're friends with the Traveler in Yenfei,
thanks for that, but too bad I'm not
Oh mio Dio, ma perché?
Hold on, boss. There's no need to start a fight here.
Oh no, I'm going in whether she likes it or not.
You think I was joking around, huh?
Oh no, these two are about to go at it.
Please, wait a minute, you two. This whole thing started because of...
Hey, stop trying to change the subject. I'm gonna...
Oddio santo. Che cavolo sia? No, vabbè. Ogni tanto succede qualcosa di strano.
Seems the ground collapsed during our little confrontation up there. Perhaps because we triggered the elemental forces.
Ovviamente.
Well, don't look at me. If you weren't so rude, maybe I wouldn't have gotten mad.
It's my duty to stop intruders from breaking into important places. If telling the truth sounds rude, then I'm...
Hey, life's too short to give in all the time.
Boss, I'm afraid you're not going to win this argument. I suggest we stop...
Hey, whose side are you on here?
I'm simply pointing out the facts. I understand how you feel.
Certo.
You're making my life difficult by starting random...
Looks like Ito can't argue against either Yelan or... Hey! What do you mean?
Whoa, whoa! What do you mean? You looking for a fight too?
I was just saying how it is!
Tutti sanno che sei un po' scemo. Oh mio Dio.
Oh yeah? Well, you're a... puny little flying lavender.
Flying lavender melon? Oh, that's it! Paimon's mad! Time to give you an ugly nickname!
We seem to be a long way down from where we fell. It's a...
It's unlikely we'll be able to climb back up that far. I'm sorry to interrupt your lovely little chat here, but I think there's something you may... The chasm is regarded as a mysterious area in Liyue. It was sealed up... I won't treat you as hostiles. And in exchange, I hope you won't make things difficult when it comes to keeping secrets. I'll do what I can to find a way out.
Huh? Well, where does she think she's going?
Like she said, to search for an exit. Chances are that Yelan is the best among us at... I'm afraid I must apologize. I don't typically disclose details of a client's will to third parties, which is why I came to the chasm in search of the Fantastic Compass. Which is mentioned in the will. Many years ago, my client gave this... According to an eyewitness account, the person who received the device took it into the chasm and has been missing ever since. Throughout history, many wars have been fought in the vicinity of... Yelan's words of caution were not unwarranted. There are dangers...
Whatever you say, my savior, I'll do whatever you ask. From now on, we're a team. All of us. And as for that big jerk, well...
You said Yelan works for the Ministry of Civil Affairs, huh? Paimon can tell.
Well, that's what she tells outsiders. I can't disclose too much about her identity, but I'd say she's the only person who can handle this type of work.
What kind of lame job would have someone go out to the middle?
Oh, Paimon knows! An adventurer! Hey, what's with the face? Oh, did Paimon say something wrong? You're so stingy these days!
È un'avventuriera per associazione, sì, a delinquere.
She's got a point, traveler. You're Paimon's boss. Take it from me, as a great...
You really don't understand.
Paimon, don't take him too seriously. He's just joking.
For the sake of Shinobu, fine.
I'm the boss, so...
Perhaps this was another sealed location, but
I've got some food and water on me.
If anyone needs...
Great! You know, Bolt Checker, you may not be the sharpest tool in the shed, but you're...
I know. Isn't she the best? Hey, I am too a sharp tool.
Lo insulta, ma lui mica se ne accorge. Io non ce la faccio, raga.
Wonder where it leads to. Well, let's go take a look.
Ok. Che cosa è questo posto?
Who would have guessed we'd find a domain entrance in a place like this?
Ah, ci mancava il dominio.
There's a way in, and there's a way out. Let's go and take a look.
The rocks here seem to be old Leela mountain rocks. They're similar to what a...
What's that sound?
Oddio, che paura.
Conqueror of demons. What are you doing here?
Oh, I came down from above. I heard a noise, so.
So you're not here by accident. Wanna team up?
No, I have something else to do. I'm looking for someone. You shouldn't be here. I would urge you.
Ecco.
Pretty tough. Maybe almost as tough.
Seriously, Bullchucker? Where do you
think
he'd really be letting him go off on his own?
Oh, he wouldn't listen no matter how much you tried to talk him out of it.
Everyone, keep your eyes and ears peeled from here on out. We don't know.
Oh, look, I'm happy to say we're all on the same team and everything, but could you cut the little speed?
Boss!
Okay, okay.
Chucker, you're a guest here, so maybe try to get along with everyone.
Ha! Please, you're not a local either, flying lap.
Madonna mia, se non se la smette. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.